What does my YouTube channel and your period have in common? They're both inconsistent, they're both very, very painful, and they both come like once a month. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I tried out Chloe Ting's 2-week shred challenge. So she's super cool. She gives like a lot of programs for free, guys, and that works really well for me because I'm Cindy and I'm broke and I just want to get my body snatched, right? So thank you, Chloe Ting, for being such a cute little chicken nugget. I filmed my first time trying the 2-week shred challenge, so go see that and then come back to me.
Hi, okay, these are the before shots. I just want to say that this video is fun and stuff, but I love my body regardless. And you should also love your body no matter what shape, size, color, history, civics, geography there is to it. Okay, so this was the first day of the Chloe Ting challenge. And I just want to say I love Chloe Ting. But when you're working out and you're trying to be alive and trying not to die and stuff, and you look over to the screen and she's like smiling and looking super calm and unbothered by the workout, you feel betrayed. I was out here sweating from places I didn't even know I could sweat from. I was sweating from my ears, and muscles that I've never felt before suddenly got activated, and they were like, haha, I can also hurt. Like in this clip, I'm literally trying not to puke my lungs straight out of my mouth. Okay, but jokes apart, this workout was really, really effective. It's more effective than condoms, which by the way are only 99% effective. So no matter how bad your day is going, always remember that it's not going as bad as the day of the person, the 1 in 100 person that used the condom and still got pregnant. Like, your day is definitely not as bad as theirs. I should honestly be a motivational speaker.
My phone got too hot, so I had to switch it on. This is me after the first workout.
It was super hard. I was stopping more times than my YouTube video buffers with my fuck all internet. I was more unstable than my internet connection is when a Zoom meeting is going on. My body felt like a 150-year-old house. It was like creaking and like making weird sounds, and I was like, yo, you good sis. Somewhere I found the strength to finish the 2-week workout. I didn't film all of it because I look really angry when I work out. I look like I'm in pain, so y'all don't need to see all of that. I feel a little bit conscious actually. I think we're directly gonna go to the before and after result, so this is gonna be, I'm sorry, I'm new to this YouTube stuff, okay? Like, I couldn't film the workout every day.
Okay, so this is the before versus the after. As you can see, my posture is better. I look a little bit more snatched. My hair grew like 5 inches. I'm wearing extensions, leave me alone. But yeah, this is the before and after. So super, super effective workout. I really enjoyed it. But I will say that I was also like controlling what I eat and just not eating like trash like I usually do. And this is me doing the renegade again. Somebody needs to stop her. She looks so stupid.
I thought I'd show you all my other prep for like my hot girl summer. I have all my Pretty Little Thing clothes, and I'ma show you all. I have never tried them before, and they're just like hot girl summer pieces, and I'm really excited to try them on, so I thought I'd do it on camera.
Okay, so this is the first thing that I bought. I think it's super cute, super comfy, super trendy, but it's a little bit short, so the aunties in my neighborhood will be like, damn, what is she wearing? But their sons will be like, damn, what is she wearing? Damn. Okay, no one's gonna say that, but whatever.
And somehow the material doesn't require me to wear a bra. It's also because I am the president of the Itty Bitty Titty Committee, so like maybe that's why. But it doesn't show like my nipple or anything, and I think it gives a really nice shape to my body.
This is me trying to do the super sexy thing where I drop a pen and I bend it up and be like, oops, but it's too short to do that. And also, I just look stupid. I don't know why I do this, and I don't know why nobody fucking stops me, guys. So it also looks super cute in an Instagram photo if anybody around me learns how to take nice pictures of me. This is me doing the stupid bend test again, guys. What's my problem, honestly? This is me dancing because I'm super vibey. Okay, so the second thing I bought was this white bodycon dress, super basic but super cute. But it was so difficult to get into, guys. Like, this is the dress that you go clubbing in and then your friends have to help you pick it up and stuff. It was a thick scuba diving material and I was like, this is a workout in itself. Like, the Chloe Ting challenge was literally as difficult as getting into this dress by yourself.
I look like Farhan Akhtar, Abhay Deol and Hrithik Roshan are gonna come and start singing Senorita for me. I really like this dress, but there is a slight problem with it because this slit just really opens up and it's in the front.
This is literally a wardrobe malfunction waiting to happen. Actually, no, you know what? You call it wardrobe malfunction. I call it free air conditioning for my pussy, like ventilation, the smell of fish wafting through the air. What? Why, Sakshi? Why? Just honestly, shut up, Sakshi.
I will pin it up here, mama, if you're watching.
Okay, guys, this quad set that I bought is literally the cutest fucking thing ever. Like, this dress is gonna be cuter than my firstborn child. This dress is everything I need in a man. I am never ever taking this off. Let me know in the comments if you guys also find it cute or am I just tripping. It's like the perfect balance of like classy but at the same time like it's got the slit and all, balance your feel. Okay guys, so I ordered these clothes to my brother's house and he came and he was like, literally your clothes will fit in my wallet. And I was like, what are you talking about? And then he pulled out this like bikini top and I started laughing. I don't even know if it's gonna fit, but it's paired with these high-waisted bikini bottoms, so let's try them.
I wish there was padding to this because like once I get cold my nipples are gonna be like, hey.
I personally think this color is super cute, but so far my boyfriend said that the bikini bottoms look like a really big diaper and my brother said that his sweatpants ka elastic makes a better bikini top. So let me know what y'all think, honestly, please.
I'm pretty sure if you like take the clothes that my 5-year-old cousin wears and what I'm this looks like a training bra. I'm so excited, guys. I hate wearing clothes, okay? Like, I don't know if you'll know this about me, but I really thrive when I'm half naked. These are the bottoms. These are like those Kendall Jenner micro thong things. And I don't think my body is here yet, but we are still gonna try this.
Okay guys, this is how it looks on. I think I'm gonna stick to wearing this for an Instagram photo because I genuinely do not see how I'm going to wear this without my pussy actually falling out if I'm swimming or something. Maybe I'll add some like cute body jewelry or something. Oh my god, look at me, I am such a fashion influencer, haha. Also, I don't think boys realize that most girls just work out and want a snatched body so they can stare at themselves in the mirror all day and it's not for them, but this is basically my stare at myself in the mirror outfit. You know what, I like how I'm looking in this and that's what's important. So yeah,
I'm gonna go put on some clothes before I get demonetized.
Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, and remember, everybody is beautiful, especially me. Okay, bye guys.